हाय स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच एटम मॉडल। सो इन एटम मॉडल आई एम गोइंग टू टीच जे जे थॉमसन मॉडल ऑफ एन एटम, रदरफोर्ड मॉडल ऑफ एन एटम एंड बोर मॉडल ऑफ एन एटम। हियर द जे जे थॉमसन प्रपोज्ड ए थियोरेटिकल एटम मॉडल which is based on static distribution of the electric charges, static distribution of the electric charges. Since this model failed to explain the atom stability, so this is one of the failure method. And then another one, scientist Rutherford gave atom model which is based on result of an experiments done by his student Heiger and Marstein, but this model also failed to explain the stability of atom. Finally, Niels Bohr, who is also student of Rutherford, proposed an atomic model for hydrogen atom which is more successful than other two model. Here the Niels Bohr atom model could explain the stability of an atom and also the origin of light spectrum. The J.J. Thomson's, here the atoms are visualized as homogeneous sphere which contain uniform distribution of positively charged particle, the negatively charged particle known as electron are embedded in it. Okay, according to the Rutherford, here the atom is consist of positive charged particle, negative charged particle. Here these negatively charged particles are embedded on it like seeds in watermelon. Okay, here the electrons are embedded on the atom like seeds in the watermelon. The atoms are electrically neutral. This implies that the total number of positive charge in atom is equal to total number of negative charge. According to this model, all the charges are assumed to be at rest, but from classical electrodynamics no stable equilibrium points exist in electrostatic configuration, and hence such an atom cannot be stable. Further, this atom model failed to explain the origin of the spectral lines observed in the spectrum of hydrogen atom. So the J.J. Thomson's model of an atom failed to explain the stability of an atom.